This is building appliance service again, your technician Munir. The case of today, we have fridge, model number is LMX25, and the problem with it, the customer complaint about it, is the freezer. Step, taking these two drawers out. To take them out, I need to open these two screws. Second step, taking out that separation here to reach the back panel. Let's do that step by step. We'll try to take the back panel off without taking this part here out. That's the drain line right here, and we are cleaning up all the ice. Finish cleaning up all that and this ice on the bottom, and when we come back, we start putting back all the part together. That's the drain line right here, and we are cleaning up all the ice. Finish cleaning up all that and this ice on the bottom, and when we come back, we start putting back all the part together. Okay, like we see now, that drain is all nice and clean. You see the drain line is wide open now. Let's close it up and we're good. Just put back all the part together. The last part and the easiest one to put is the bottom and the upper doors, drawer, with these two screws on each side. And close the door to be sure. Close right. Check for any gap here. Everything is good. Check the second one too. You see it's no gap between the fridge and the door. Be sure it's closed firmly. Check again the upper one.